Morning world. It is a holiday today. I don't remember what holiday it is today. Anyway, we are one more day to a full year of vlogging. I cannot believe we are at this stage already. So the next thing would be to decide whether to, I don't know, try and rename like the numbering. You know, some people online, after the first year of vlogging, they do like a different numbering, as in like season 1, season 2 kind of thing. Or technically I could just go ahead with like the numbering, like just continue like numbering it like a few hundreds to a few thousands. Maybe that might be a better idea. We'll see. But I'm gonna just chill this whole today. Like, yeah.
Hi Bo.
How are you? What are you doing?
Hi Bobo.
Just finished editing an episode of Rookie Collectibles that's going up on Thursday, so that goes up every Thursday. Also, the power in the whole house just went off. So like, I was surfing the web on this thing and it just... That's still working. This is still working. Wait. Okay, it's still working. And it's just about to rain, so that girl's gonna be like hiding and... Like, you know, trying to seek cover. You can hear the thunder outside. Yeah, but everything just went kaput because we're changing the lights like downstairs. So I'm not sure if it still works though, but yeah, nothing's working. Let's go figure it out. Since the power is off, because they're doing some what are they doing? They're doing some cabling thing downstairs. Lucky this battery thing that we installed. Awesome. Yeah, but I probably will begin to tidy up this place first, since that is happening and because nothing else can happen. So I just randomly thrown all these around. Yeah, let's tidy this. Also, I'm actually thinking of getting a Logitech webcam instead. Like, you know, the other day I was saying that I could use my DSLR for streaming. I am now thinking a bit otherwise, because it is not going to be as easy to hook that thing up, connect it to the OBS, and then get it to run. So I'm really, really considering a proper webcam to start live streaming. What do you guys think? Power's back! Yay, but okay, gotta still continue to clean that. Ooh, cold start. Gonna head out to meet Clarence for lunch. Met him yesterday, we're gonna meet him for lunch because he's free. Played like a... played Overwatch with him just now, and then just gonna meet him for lunch now. It is raining outside. Probably not the best idea to try and get the car out of the house while holding the camera.
Hello!
What's new, Clarence? I don't know, what's new in your life? I seem to ask that a lot nowadays in the vlogs.
Nothing!
Gonna game for a bit. My footrest is ready. Let's do it. Shoot, Clarence.
Come on.
Alright! See what happens when I have to... Gonna open a loot box! Loot box time! What do we have? Please! Oh, it's an emote! Haha! Okay, I'll take what I can get. Let's see, it's a victory pose. I'll take that. And then, hey, it's that bird guy. What's that bird guy's name? Ganymede. Right, so I'll change that with flower power and money. Okay, how much? 50. All right.
Of all things. Uh-oh.
She's gonna bite me though.
Yeah.
Come in. What's this?
What's this coming? What do you do here?
I think she hates me, man.
What do you do here? He's not. No. So naughty. So naughty. Stay. No. You stay. It's your punishment. You stay there. Right. Alright, so just tried finishing like doing a live stream, like a gameplay live stream, but the whole stream was super laggy. Audio was okay though, that's as feedback per Ben, but Alan and Ben told me that the whole thing was just mad laggy, and that is not good. That is really not good. So there could be a couple of factors that that's happening right here. I think that one of them is maybe certain levels of some transcoding settings that I have to do. If not, it's probably the internet, like the upload speeds are just not good enough, and that is not good as well, because the internet like here is not very powerful, so I always have problems with these kinds of things. Maybe that's a sign for me not to do live streaming anymore. But okay, we'll keep trying. Hopefully we'll figure out the sweet spot for this, and keeping my fingers crossed. I'm so pissed off. Would so want like it to be, yeah, so pissed off. Damn it. Thank you guys for watching today's vlog. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow, it is 1 year of vlogging. I can't wait for that. See you tomorrow. 1 year.